Would you or a friend like to join satellite healthcare as a volunteer? You'll learn how on the next NephTalk. Here's a sample.
Yes, it's win, win, win. It's win for satellite, it's win for the volunteers, and it's win for the patients and the community as a whole. We are trusting volunteers to bring their unique perspectives, their time and talents to the work that we do. And that increases our capacity not only to help more people, but to have that multiplicity of perspectives.
That's Paula Allen, Satellite Healthcare's volunteer program specialist, who's joined by Emily Watson, Satellite Healthcare's Director of Social Work.
So absolutely, I think the advocacy and the awareness that we can bring by employing a volunteer corps will help that upstream education. Chronic kidney disease is one of those silent diseases. You don't know you have it very often until it's pretty far progressed. The more education by bringing in folks from the community to begin that awareness is what we're looking to do, in addition to supporting the patients in our centers.
Please click on the link to hear the entire conversation on NephTalk and share the show with friends and family and your doctor too. Thanks for listening.